Welcome to my multi-video. There's a load of videos on. The side. If you want to see some quite random videos of me, which I made quite a few months ago, and I decided not to post them because I was worried about, oh, will they get any views? Would people like them? Will people unsubscribe to me? Blah 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 blah. And it's like I have far too many worries about making videos because I've made so many videos that I go, no, I can't use that because it doesn't look right. No, I can't use that because someone that I know may be watching will go, not too good. So I just thought, fuck it. So here's me rambling on. So hopefully enjoy it. If you like to make any comments about the videos, feel free because they are pretty random. Comment on this one. Yes, do you like the yellow jumper and the scarf? There's the camera. There's the microphone. There's an umbrella. Oh, look, too white. And there's another umbrella. Rarararar. Okay, I'm being quite random. But the reason for this randomness is that every time I come on to do a video, I'm always worried about how I look in front of the camera. Is my persona looking good or not? So what I'm going to do is going to use this video as a reference for me in the future. So I can go, okay, I did this video. Maybe the next video is going to be a bit better. So that's about it. And if you're still here, that usually means that you're one of the people who watch, who I really appreciate, because you are probably someone who will comment on the video. You are probably someone who watches all my videos, and I really do appreciate the people who do watch all of my videos. So give yourself a good feeling, feel hugged from me or something, and enjoy the videos. And I'll talk to you in the next video. And the next video, I'll put a little bit more effort into. I went to a museum with Sarah Parker of Delirium Real, and we went to it's like a museum with music machines, and they all played really cool things. And some of them you kind of wound up, some of them was done by kind of electricities, and so you got all these lights and stuff. Absolutely magic. So yeah, I look forward to you guys watching the next one. And as always, thanks for watching, and have a great day, night, evening, morning.